body kick.
Get up, nigga. Do the strut. Do the McGregor strut. Get up, bro.
Oh my goodness. What a fight.
Just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight. It's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there. And I'm not
even. I mean, when you get hit for shots like that, to stay standing shows and talk to your toughness.
I ain't mean to kill.
We march on, 3 minutes to go.
He needs to start looking.
Oh! Huge right hand! Oh! Whoa!
Night-night.
He's done!
Yeah, there's another one for... Oh, he might be out!
Oh, my goodness, what a fight!
Well, DC, headgear's not allowed, but he has raised the hands, and he's doing a nice job protecting the dome.
He's doing Watch a great combo. Job of blocking his head. A lot of times, those shots to the head will knock you out. Not this time. This guy's making sure nothing lands.
Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish.
Told you, watch the combo, baby.
He's done. This is his best punch. He finds it from so many different positions, and he can find that uppercut from both sides of the body.
Nice 1-2 there. So we pull up the numbers here, 28. Perfect shot there, DC.
I mean, the fight is going to go. I can't believe he's still standing.
Damn!
Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
Just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight. It's hard. Timing his shots pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very active. Big punch lands over.
His opponent in a world of trouble.
Beautiful level change, making things go lower to the title of the top. That beautiful move is great.
Knockout.
And just like that, the fight is
over. Knockout.
Be out.